your oath of office?
Yes.
Okay, you need to raise your right hand and say the words after me. I, Kwame Baah-Arhin.
I, Kwame Baah-Arhin.
Do solemnly affirm that I will support and defend the Constitution.
Do solemnly affirm that I will support and defend the Constitution.
Of the United States.
Of the United States.
And the Constitution of the State of California.
And the Constitution of the State of California.
Against all enemies.
Against all enemies.
Foreign and domestic.
Foreign and domestic.
That I will bear true faith and allegiance.
That I will bear true faith and allegiance.
To the Constitution of the United States.
To the Constitution of the United States.
And the Constitution of the State of California.
And the Constitution of the State of California.
That I take this obligation freely.
That I take this obligation freely.
Without any mental reservations.
Without any mental reservations.
Or purpose of evasion.
Or purpose of evasion.
And that I will faithfully discharge the duties upon which I am about to enter.
And that I will faithfully discharge the duties in which I am about to enter.
Congratulations.
Where should I photo? The podium or?
Right here.
Yeah, no, you're on this side of the table now.
Well, my family isn't here yet, probably because of punctuality, which is something that we're all working on. I would like to first and foremost thank my Heavenly Father God. Without him, none of this would be possible, and he has been intricately, planning, my life, and, he isn't done yet. I would like to thank all of the support that I receive and I will continue to receive from my family, and also the support that I have received from the board, you all, support from my college president, Ms. Bendy Sablin. She was telling me today, be happy. And what can go wrong from being happy? I would like to say something that I remember, Mr. Marquez said at the joint board meeting when we were saying, when we were articulating to him, what middle college was. We were only saying the good. And he said, yay, that's great. Let's make it better. And that really stuck with me to this day. And I am really going to try to bring that to myself, just make even what's good better. And I really look forward to this year. Dr. Benjamin said that I'm going to have a successful year. And I plan to have a successful year, but I think that we will all have a successful year. Dr. Benjamin, this is your last year, and I'm sure you've had a lot of successful years, but I am going to try to make this one your most successful yet. I'm going to try to make you a happy woman.
You can tell he's been talking.
And this has been a great opportunity that I've gotten from the student community and all the supporters I've gotten from my principals, you all, president, and the rest of you, just by welcoming me. And I really look forward to this year. Thank you very much.
Moving on, we have public comment. This is a